How do you feel knowing that everybody is ready for season four? Going in, what do you want to give people?
For me, it's like a dream come true. You know, still being so early in my career, to be a part of something that's just captivated, you know, the world, it's humbling. You just got to thank God for that for a moment, man. And what they'll get this season, I think the depth of the characters will shock a lot of people. You'll learn a lot of new things about different people, different characters.
Yeah, for sure.
Definitely. And for me, just to watch how my career is constantly evolving, and I look up and I go, and now I've swindled my way onto the hottest show on television. How have I done this now? Like, you know, I always find a way, and I'm excited for my character and what's going on with my character. I'm excited that people finally get to see more of Lakeisha.
Yeah, and I actually want to dig into that because you're both multifaceted, multi-talented. Mm-hmm. You've done music, you've done hosting, you're a businesswoman. How do you make space to do all of those things when people want to put you in a box? What made you both kind of jump out and say, I can do it all?
Well, I've been saying it from the beginning because for so long I was put into a box. If you were a radio host or a TV host, you couldn't be an actress. You couldn't do all of these things. And I was determined to prove to people that you could do everything and actually be really great at everything.
Yes.
So I just continued to work hard, and that is what motivated me and still motivates me, because I know there's so many people, oh, well, she was a host, so now she's an actress, and they don't think it's possible, and I'm showing people out there that you can do more than one thing and be great at it.
Yeah, she's one of the most hardest working people I know, seriously. And for me, my duty on this earth, man, is to break down the compartmentalization of things. Mm-hmm. I don't want to be put in a box anymore. I don't want to feel like you can't this and can't that and can't this. Can you read and write at the same time?
Right.
You know, talent is talent, you know, and it sucks because people see things, if you're really good at one thing, they fall in love with it, which is a blessing. But at the same time, there's like nothing else could be possibly believable.
Right.
And that's what we work so hard to break that down. And that's just my duty here, man.